All right, guys. I hope everybody's having a great time tonight. We've got some very great dancers coming out next, and if you'll just turn your attention to the video screens, we'll get them queued up and show you a little bit more about what they've been practicing.
My name is Billy Whitehouse. I'm an actor from Detroit, and I was invited into this competition to be one of the celebrity dancers in Dancing with the Local Stars. I'm here with my partner, Lisa.
Hi, I'm Lisa Hawk, and I'm from Windsor. And I'm very fortunate that I got Billy Whitehouse as a partner.
We are the sleeper team. Every week is going to be something new, something different. You're never going to know what's going to happen, but it's always going to be a surprise. Look forward to this dance competition.
Celebrity dancer Billy Whitehouse is an actor and entertainer. He has formal training in musical theater, improvisation, voiceover acting, singing, clowning, and stage combat. However, it will be his dancing skills that will be put to the test as he dances the waltz with
Lisa Hahn. Lisa began dancing at a young age and trained at the Bernardo Dance Studio. She specializes in ballroom dance, but her favorite style is Latin dancing. She is both pleased and grateful to be a part of a charity that is so necessary to preserve lives.
Dancing the waltz for you tonight, Billy Whitehouse and Lisa Hahn.
I wonder, should I go or should I stay? The band had only one more song to play. And then I saw you at the corner of my eye. A little girl alone and so shy. I had the last waltz with you. Going strong through the good and bad, we get along, and then the flame of love died in your eyes. My heart was broken too when you said goodbye. I had the last waltz with you.
Let's hear it for Billy and Lisa. Great job, guys. Great job. Come on, stand over here and we'll get some comments from the judges. We'll start with Victor.
Billy, really enjoyed it. Really did enjoy that. You were smiled, you were confident, but most of all, I mean, apart from the steps and everything else, you looked right into her eyes, and it was as if you were genuinely didn't want to be anywhere else in the world other than looking into her eyes and dancing with her. That was oozed romance, all of it. And in fact, I would say that you were all over that woman like a starving chihuahua that had just been thrown a pork chop.
Thank you, Victor. That was a nice visual. Cindy.
I think Victor must have missed dinner. I just love that you walked out on that floor with the confidence. And like Victor said, you could see it in your dance that you were confident out there. There was a few little mishaps in some of the steps. Your hold was nice. Your use of the floor was nice. And just like Victor said, relax and enjoy that moment.
Thank you.
Great job.
Bevan, your thoughts?
Yes, I agree with Victor and Cindy. Great use of the floor, great footwork. You guys have a great partnership, and I can't wait to see what's coming up next.
Thank you, Bevan. Great job, guys. Now we'll head backstage and get your final scores from Carrie. The Better World Today Association would like to thank our following sponsors, Salon Lavish, The Entertainment Factor, and Eternity Entertainment. Please check out www.bwta.ca to find out more information about the Better World Today Association. And now we're going to take it backstage for Carrie.
Billy and Lisa, hey, how did you guys enjoy yourselves?
I really had a good time, and it's for a good cause.
Very nice. And Billy, what did you think about the judges' comments?
Oh, they were right on. Very wise judges we have.
Let's see how they scored you, though, Glenn.
And let's get our judges' scores. Bevan, 9. Great. Wow. Victor, 9. Cindy, 9. For a total score, 27.
27. Excellent score, guys. How do you feel about that?
I'm happy.
I'm thrilled. Thank you.
Now it's up to you, people out there in the audience. If you'd like to see this couple come back for the next event, please vote. Back to you, Glenn.